we have here is nuclear fallout from the nuclear plant next door. Yep.